Hi, my name is Chris Howell and I manage the software development team for SMS Pro, a web-based aviation safety management toolkit. In the last segment, we looked at the most common SMS data management strategy being used by aviation service providers today. It is inefficient and typically costs considerably more money in terms of time and lost opportunity costs. Let's review the centralized SMS data management approach. Starting at number one, a user submits reports and receives immediate feedback. In the more sophisticated systems, users can check the status of their reported issue whenever desired. They can see what is being done to solve any perceived shortcomings they reported. At number two, safety managers are notified immediately of reported issues and can also react immediately by assessing risk, classifying and assigning the issue to department heads who have the authority to allocate resources to correct these shortcomings. The documentation and communication is automated, thereby saving time and money. At number three, department heads are assigned issues via email. All documentation remains with the issue, even auditing remarks, auditing history, and review history. Department heads can assign and manage corrective actions in an automated approach. With this centralized data management approach, reports are available to all managers with only a couple clicks of the mouse. They can investigate trends and get all reports in real time. At number four, the accountable executive remains informed. He can be automatically notified when issues are classified as high risk or when high risk issues are closed. With a centralized system, issues are easier to manage. For example, when issues have exceeded targeted closure dates, managers can be automatically notified. In addition, trend alerts can be automatically emailed to selected users based on either the number of occurrences of a type of issue or financial thresholds. There are many more advantages to this system. For example, data can be exported to other systems, and the reports are always fresh, generated in real time. And all managers have access to the reports with just a few clicks of the mouse. So, which system is best? You should consider the size and complexity of your organization, because logically it may not always be the most sophisticated system that is suitable for your organization. To choose, you need to consider the size and complexity of your organization. Are you simply a corporate flight department that is part of a Fortune 500 or a smaller charter company hauling tourists around? You should also consider how much time does it take you to manage reported issues and generate the needed reports. How important is it for you to identify potential areas where money is being spent needlessly? Small organizations that are very transparent know exactly where their money is going, so they might not need a complex, sophisticated solution. What is your available budget? Can you afford a small investment and a couple hundred dollars per month? Some operators seem to have difficulties keeping the lights on. Additional expenses could be the straw that broke the camel's back. In that case, the more time-consuming, distributed approach may be the best alternative. How important is it for you to withstand audits? Some managers don't appear to be concerned about audits for one reason or another. Others are terrified about losing their certificates. Many times, we've heard the fear and stress in the voice of managers who are preparing for audits. Are you flying to other countries requiring the existence of a formal SMS? And how do you prove it? These are just a few questions you should consider when evaluating the SMS data management strategy your company chooses. So what are the core elements of a centralized solution? We'll look at that next. Thank you.